Don't be afraid to hit that block button.